blown off the lid of a huge corruption racket where in a particular college in Bangalore, not only the teachers, principal, management, everybody was involved. Here is a young person, Mr. Kundan SIngh, who joined just 5 days before in that college as a lecturer. And he was told specifically to allow children to copy in the exams. When he protested, he was told that this is the way you have to do it. You throw your ethics into the dustbin, etc. The next day he was told that he should come in the morning and as soon as the question paper comes, he should write down the answers for the sake of the students and that those slips will be given to the students. When he protested, he was told that the chairman's niece is also giving the exam and we have to do it for the sake of the management. The next day when he was told, he went to News 9, he got a sting operation. It was aired this morning on TV and once that was done, a lot of people are calling in. They want to know how we can get in touch with him, how we can support him, how we can show our solidarity with him. So through our website, we are inviting people to raise up their voices and be one in this cause. So here is Kundan for you.
A very motivated morning, I will rather say, because when something great is happening, you always feel motivated. And I don't think so the work done by me is that great, because it should have been done much more earlier. It just takes a little bit of courage to do that. And I hope just from the small examples we can see, every day on the road we see some stones or here and there lying by, but we don't care to stop and take that stone on site. What we do, we just move and we just move around. So this is what I want to say. You don't have to really do big things. You can do small things that will automatically be converted to into a big thing. So that's all from now. Thank you so much. And please let us come together and make Bangalore and make India a corruption-free India and try to change the system such that it's really is a different India. Because you see, allowing students to copy in exam is like you are giving wrong human resources for the country. Suppose you are working somewhere in some company, they provide you the wrong tools to do the job. Are you able to do that? No, the product cannot be made. Similarly, a country is made by its people, and when there is wrong human resources, you cannot imagine a company, imagine a country to develop. And so that's it. Thank you so much.
Been given the best of upbringing by his father, who serves the Indian Army even today, and the values and the principles and the courage that his father has taught him has come out today in the form of the way he has raised his voice. We salute him. We salute his father. Jai Hind.